daughter, Becca Brown. She's going to be singing in her daddy's stead now.
Rebecca Brammer. Yeah, yeah. Can't stop now.
Better come on, when I get there, let's go. John Hammond.
Bring up Mr. Bruce Katz for a little piano for you.
Come the ladies.
Okay. Susan Tedeschi, Becca Bradley, and Bonnie Bradley.
Babies. I'm proud of thank you.
How you feeling, huh? Put your hands together and give a nice New York City welcome. Cowboys, Scott Boyer and Tommy Talton.
Thank you. A short time before Dwayne's untimely death, he came to Muscle Shoals, Alabama, where Tommy and I were recording our second album, and asked to play on some stuff, and we tossed a bunch of tunes at him, and he went, yeah, okay, got anything else? And we played another one, and finally, I had written a song the night before in my motel room, and I said, well, I got this little thing I did last night, ain't much to it, but I'll play it for you, and Dwayne said, that's the one I want to play on, and after that, the song sort of took on a life of its own, and we're going to play it for you now. Just as soon as Tommy gets hooked up. And I got to say, what a thrill it is to be here with my friend Greg and my longtime friend Butch Trucks. We got in all kinds of trouble together.